Hannah Ann is officially leaving Pilot Pete in the past because she is ready for a clean slate. Literally. This is your Bachelor Brief. Just weeks after we found out that Peter Weber called off his engagement to Hannah Ann.
I'm done. Here you go. Here's this.
The 23-year-old model is moving on too. Hannah Ann deleted all memories of Peter from her Instagram. Yes, we mean all. The Tennessee native no longer has any pictures of her ex from their time on The Bachelor on the social media platform. We get it. Hannah Ann just needs a better Instagram aesthetic to truly start her life over without Peter. Also, we need to add that Hannah Ann wiping things clean comes amid ongoing romance rumors between her ex-fiance and yet another woman from his season of the hit ABC show. Peter was spotted getting comfy and flirty with ex Kelly Flanagan at Chicago Riverwalk earlier this week. We guess they just didn't realize the whole social distancing and staying inside memo. In photos obtained by TMZ, Pilot Pete is even seen carrying her over his shoulder, and the outlet reports, quote, folks who saw them tell us Pete was super flirty and very handsy with Kelly. It's speculated that the pair have been a thing since January. Quote, let's just say ever since Super Bowl weekend, just days after he ended his engagement to Hannah Ann, there have been rumors swirling Peter spent the weekend with Kelly, Reality Steve has claimed. But Peter isn't the only one moving on. Hannah Ann also has her sights on a new mystery man. The young star confessed to Nick Viall on his hit podcast, The Viall Files, that she is dipping her toes back into the dating pool.
I actually haven't been out on like a legit date yet because before all of this was right before AFR and like I was just, you know, going out with like friends. Couldn't date anyone, obviously, because I could have still been engaged. And now I'm definitely getting to know some people. There's one person in particular I'm excited to go on a date with after.
Oh, so you have like, you've set up a date?
I'm getting to know different people. But there's one person in particular I'm really excited. Can we name?
Are we not naming names yet?
No, this is going to be kept private.
We're rooting for you, Hannah Ann.